Yeah, electrical resistor is heated steadily by passing a current 20 ampere. The heating is performed in the ambient at 30 degrees centigrade. The rate of increase in entropy of the universe in kilowatt Kelvin. The power consumed by the resistor, power consumed is equal to heat generated. Heat generated. Power consumed, that amount of heat is generated, which is power consumed is I square into R, R V into I, voltage into current. Given the resistance, current, so we can use this formula, 20 square into 100, this much of watts. This much amount of heat is transferred to the surrounding, which is at a temperature of 30 degrees centigrade. So entropy, increase in entropy of the universe, increase in entropy is equal to Q by T. Another 20 square into 100, temperature 330 plus 273 Kelvin temperature. So it must be in kilowatt. This one the watt level. Kilowatt la convert pandradhukku divided by 1000, 132.0, it is 0.13 kilowatt per Kelvin. Ketukku vandu kilowatt la ketirukku, idu the same problem. COP of the refrigerator is 4.0. heat engine ketirukku, efficiency of the heat engine is awesome. Now the COP of the refrigerator is 1 minus eta minus 1. Okay, so eta is 1 by eta equal to COP of the refrigerator plus 1, which is 5. So eta is 1 by 5. 0.2. Yeah. In terms of percentage, so 20%. Percentage is ketirukku. Efficiency in percentage. So 20%. 20%. Okay. So same concept, different ketirukku pathingala. Ore 3 different questions. A refrigerator is used to maintain certain space at 10 degrees centigrade. It pumps 18,000 kilojoules per hour of heat from the space to the atmosphere at 30 degrees centigrade. If the power input of the refrigerator is 2 kilowatt, the ratio of the COP of the refrigerator to the Carnot refrigerator. Now, COP of the Carnot COP in terms of temperature, T minimum by T maximum by T minimum. Carnot COP for refrigerator. Okay, ide iduna heat pump na mele T max by T max by T minimum. Everything must be in Kelvin. So minimum temperature is 273 plus 10, 283. By difference in temperature, Kelvin la sonnal onnu da, idhula sonnal onnu da. So 30 minus 10, it is 20. This is Carnot COP, 14.1. This is the COP of refrigerator, given refrigerator. Power consumed is 2 kilowatt, pumps 1000 kilojoules from the space to the atmosphere. Okay. If I follow, heat is removing. Refrigeration effect divided by work input. This is 18,000 per hour. So divided by 3600 is kilojoules per second. Work input is 2 kilowatt, 2.5. So COP of the refrigerator divided by COP of the Carnot is 0.17. Thermal efficiency of the Carnot engine is 0.5. cold reservoir, that is minimum temperature, then the temperature of the hot reservoir, maximum temperature ketirukku, so which is equal to 1 minus T minimum by T maximum. Okay, T minimum by T maximum equal to 1 minus 0.5, which is 0.5. T max, T minimum by 0.5, so it is 600 kelvin. 600 dana? Yeah, 600 kelvin. For irreversible heat transfer from a heat body to a cold body, delta denotes the property change both hot and cold bodies, the difference between its final and initial values. Another, hot body to cold body is the irreversible heat transfer. So delta S must be greater than 0. Okay, for irreversible, hot body and cold body temperature heat pochna, we cannot reverse it. So it is irreversible heat transfer. Okay, this is for reversible. Rendu body same temperature is reversible. This is impossible. Delta S is less than 0, impossible. That is, low temperature, high temperature heat transfer is impossible. A reversible heat engine operates using 3 thermal reservoirs with the temperature as shown. The following figures, Q1 equal to Q2, the efficiency of the engine. A reversible kudutale, nama enna use pannu? Maximum Q by T is equal to 0. இங்கே Q1 ஈக்குவல் டு Q2 கொடுத்தாச்சு. எஃபிஷியன்சி ஹீட் ரிஜெக்டட் மைனஸ் எஃபிஷியன்சி இஸ் 1 மைனஸ் ஹீட் ரிஜெக்டட் பை ஹீட் சப்ளை. இந்த இது ப்ராப்ளம் பார்த்தோம்னா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லா மைனஸ் Q1 பை 1200 Q1 ஈக்குவல் டு Q2 பை T2 600 ப்ளஸ் இது வந்து Q3 பை 300 ஈக்குவல் டு 0. நவ் Q1 ஈக்குவல் டு Q2, ஸோ Q1 காமனாக எடுத்துட்டோம்னா 1/200 ப்ளஸ் 1/600 ஈக்குவல் டு Q3/300. ஸோ 1 மைனஸ் ஹீட் ரிஜெக்டட் இஸ் Q3, ஹீட் சப்ளைட் இஸ் Q1 ப்ளஸ் Q2 விச் இஸ் 1 மைனஸ் Q1 ஈக்குவல் டு Q2. ஸோ Q3/2 × Q1. ஓகே சாரிப்பா, இது 1200 வெறும் 200 போட்டேன், 1200 0.75 Q3/Q1 இஸ் 0.75/2. ஓகே இதுதான் 0.75
சார். 0.625
சார். 0.625
ஆன்சர் சி.
ஆன்சர் சி.